no thought of achievement, no thought of self. We are true beginners.
Thank you.
mind is not rich and self-sufficient. When your mind becomes demanding, when you long for something, you will end up violating your own precepts. Not to tell lies, not to steal, not to kill, not to be immoral, and so forth. If you keep your original mind, precepts will keep themselves. The beginner's mind is the mind of compassion. When our mind is compassionate, it is boundless. Very, very careful about this point.
Thank you. Thank you.